The binomial distribution. For example, in a recent survey, it was found that 25% of Americans do not wear a seatbelt while driving. Suppose a random sample of 10 Americans is selected. What is the probability that 6 Americans do not wear a seatbelt? To find probabilities, the following formula is used. So to find the probability of X, we use the formula for the combinations rule, times P to the X power, times Q to the quantity of N minus X power, where P is the probability of success, Q is 1 minus P, and that's the probability of failure. N is the sample size, and X is the number of successes. Now recall the formula for the combinations rule. Is n factorial over the quantity of n minus x factorial times x factorial. And so for this example, we are trying to find the probability that 6 Americans did not wear a seatbelt out of this sample of 10. So we're trying to find the probability that x is equal to 6. And so in order to simplify this formula, we're going to break it down into three parts. So we're going to simplify the first part, and then the second part, and then the third part. And then once we simplify all three parts, we'll multiply them by each other. And so we're going to identify P, Q, N, and X. P is the probability of success. And so 25% of Americans do not wear a seatbelt. And so P is equal to 0.25. Q is equal to 1 minus P. So 1 minus 0.25 is 0.75. N is equal to the sample size, and there were 10 Americans. And the number of successes for this example is 6. So using this information, we're going to plug it into our first part of the formula. And so for this example, n is 10 and x is 6. And so I have 10 factorial over the quantity of 10 minus 6 factorial times 6 factorial. And that value is equal to 210. So using this, I'm going to plug it into the formula and then find the other pieces. So I have 210 times P, and recall P is 0.25, so 0.25 to the 6th power will be the second piece. And then for the third piece, I have Q, which is 0.75 to the N minus X power. And so again, that'll be 10 minus 6 for my exponent. So let's simplify this even further. 210 times 0.25 to the 6th power. 0.25 to the 6th power is 0.000244414. And then I have 0.75 to the quantity of 10 minus 6 power. So we're going to simplify 10 minus 6, and 10 minus 6 is 4. So 0.75 to the 4th power is 0.316 40625. And finally, in this last step, we'll multiply each value by each other, and we obtain 0.0162. and thus the probability that 6 Americans do not wear a seatbelt out of the sample of 10 is 0.0162.